So we actually met on Tinder, believe it or not.
So on the very first date, we actually got our tongues pierced together, and we drank Slurpees and we saw a movie together. And
she's just a really joyous person to be around, and a lot of good energy, and you know, it just felt right with her. It felt comfortable.
From then on, like, we just couldn't stop texting and calling each other, FaceTime, and all that stuff until I moved back to Colorado, and then we've been together ever since. How much he cares, not only about me, but everybody else. If he loves them, he loves them with his whole heart. He will go out of his way to really show somebody he cares about them, high and low, and especially me too. He just like doesn't stop loving you once he starts. So he's very caring and kind and compassionate. He gives the best hugs. He's such an amazing guy, and that's my favorite thing is how much he cares. He's so loyal, and oh, yes.
I really love her constant joy with everything. Everything is an adventure, and she loves it, and you know, there's no negativity. She's always down for anything that life throws at her, and she's got the greatest determination ever. Once she sets her mind to something, she gets it done, and I don't know, she's very admirable in that way, and constant positive energy, and just the light of my life, honestly. And I love her to death.
singing, honey, let's get married.